Hey guys, I'm back with more Outer Range today. Alright, who are we doing? Oh yeah, put the sword, the coming out sword. Yeah. Interesting. Right. I think where we're going. Okay, this leads back to over here. And there's actually a body here. But yeah, this is a drop down. There. Am I got enough to level up? Might do. I need 23,000. More or less. Love it. This just takes 4 days. Just enough. And you got debts of 25. And I'm gonna start working on Faith and Arcane. Well, I haven't done that yet. You know what, I'm gonna try and see if we can get this done. I mean, there must be a way to get there. It must be like another entrance or something, or another tunnel area. Yeah. Right, Yeah, there must be a way to get up, but not too far up, maybe. I don't know. This area goes. Drop down there. Well, I think that leads to this bit. At least actually by doing this you skip a couple of them bats and there's four of them. It's not too bad, short problem. Don't think there's anything. Now, I wonder if you can jump on. No. There must be a way. Somewhere. How do you get over there? Or does it drop down? Maybe you can't get over there anyway. Wait. Was there another entrance? Yeah. There might have been. And there's another one up there. Seriously? You're telling me that that beam doesn't work. What's the point in having this? Like, what's the point in having it? I don't know, I find it shit really. Who the fuck is? Come on. This old bitch. Fucking bitch. Slut. Jesus Christ. Got like old woman. Bats, bitch. Really, you can't. You can kill yourself on a ladder, but you can't be. How does that fucking work? No, that just leads you to there though, doesn't it? There has been another. There's nothing else here. Easier, I suppose, than what I was doing before. Maybe there's a drop down here or something. But I do not see a red sign anywhere. I mean, that's where it's meant to be. Not there. It just takes me to the boss room. But I couldn't see it in the boss room. Unless I'm blind. So I come to this, I should be almost on it. I do not see it. Unless there's a stairs in this area. By a secret passageway. I see a hole over there. You gotta be kidding me. It was here all this time. Seriously? Wait. Is that about one? You gotta be kidding me. Wait. That is not. That is bullshit. I call bullshit on that. Oh, for that time it was here. Fuck's sake. All the other markers were dead on top of each other. Wait, can I actually summon? Where's my fucking summon gun? What the fuck? That is so weird. So you can summon, yet you can't summon. What? Why? Why am I stuck on? It's kind of funny though, and weird at the same time that you can summon, yet nothing happens. Got a bull goat, helm, armor, gauntlets, greaves. Yes. Now you can't summon. Like I said, that's very weird. Yeah, it lets you summon, but nothing happens. That's weird. Well, if I had done that then, I can now go back to Patches for the Volcano Manor. And see what else he says. I'd like to kill Rykar, but I need to finish the red envelope. That's the final reason. But to get there, you have to go through the frozen area. Patches should be just outside of here. If you haven't killed him.
Hello again. Welcome to Patches Emporium.
The request is done.
Tragoth? Are you certain? No, it's quite all right. Fine work indeed. I'll give Tanith the news. Have some rest, by all means.
I wonder if that was a bad thing to say or not. Oh well, who cares?
Cheers for that!
So if I wonder what happened if I were alone or if I speak to Tanith.
If you follow this hero, it cannot come a dip.
Let's reload. So what happens? Will Tanith be a hostile or? I don't know.
If you follow this, it cannot.
Well, she doesn't say anything else. Let's talk to Patches again then. See if anything changes.
Hello again. Welcome.
Sharper than you seem, aren't you? I was just holding on to it for you, you know. Here you go. The reward for hunting Tragoth. All yours.
I'm making my whip candlestick.
Steam, try to find it in your heart next time, eh? Forgot something on your shopping. No, no troubles.
Let's buy something. Have one of these.
Cheers for that.
Yeah, let's have a look at what that is. Wait. Sea of Magma. This is what them guys were holding, I think. That's look pretty cool though. Let's have a look at it. This. Because it's in my band. It does that. I'll remove it and put it in. Just replace this for now. That's really cool actually. That's very cool. Yeah, but it doesn't do that though. Maybe because I'm out of don't have any faith. That's okay. That's okay. Yeah, eventually I'm gonna get my faith to 30 or something. I can use that because that is pretty cool. I mean, you can always respect, but. No point. But yeah. Time to do the. Where's the other area? What's I gonna do? There is something here I want you to. I was in Kaelid. Yeah, I think it was just. No. There was a. Is it here? I to a sign here that I need to. Definitely not that. Oh, there's a bear somewhere, but I don't know. Ah, oh, there it is. Down Barrow Cave. I should be able to kill this bear now. I'm a little bit more overpowered. Too late, he'll kill me. Fuck, I'm stuck. I don't know what he's doing. Why is he running away? Is it me or is AI being a bit stupid at the moment? Like, I don't know. It's like running away from me. Ah, what's down here? They die so easy. How did they die so easy? Goes down further. Beast blood. I guess same bit, I guess. Is it? So I can now mark that as done. I can actually level up again as well. Yeah, let's focus on faith first. Well, eventually I have to start removing some things, but... Wait. The thing is actually still alive. What he dies? Yeah. Obviously the bear doesn't die then. Well, if he spawns. That's interesting. Right. So I killed a dragon on here. Oh yeah, I got another death throat. So let's give that to the guy.
Again, mine appetite must consume more.
Basically. Nice. I think I gave him 5 now. Or was that 6? Can't remember. But I think that was probably at least 5 I gave him. Abandoned cave? I can't remember if I've done that. Gale tunnel, I definitely did, I think. That one's quite tough, so I'll wait. I don't know if I've done this one. So I'm going to try and attempt that. I'll just ride Torrent. And get higher ground. Right, I think it should be. I mean, I did jump up there by doing, well, the most easiest way of doing it. But the most easy way is find the torrent, which is over here, or the airstream, whatever we call it. And here we are. I think I might have tried this and then I died, but I don't know which, what boss it was. It didn't last long. Claim of the Feral God. Eh. I probably didn't even try it then, because that was quite, that's a really low amount of runes, 84,000. So that might be an easy one, I probably just never tried it. It was like a tiny little guy as well. Looks like this guy on thing, Legend Stream. Yeah, so that's that one done. Any other ever goals or anything? Well, now I'm probably missing a few. It's crazy to tell as I go around in a circle, usually. And that's the first hero's grave I've done. So that wasn't too bad. That was quite an easy one. Um Yes, sir. I think I need to do the dragon. So I'm gonna do that now. I'm gonna try and tempt the dragon in this area. I don't know why I teleported to this one. Oh, well. Doesn't matter. Right now, let's make sure I don't die. I mean, that probably won't kill me, but never know. It's funny how you can actually use your horse in these places, because you're inside a building. It's just weird. There should be some horses nearby. Oh, not horses, wolves. But they all died. Which is very weird. And where's the dragon gone? Because I didn't kill it. Well, I did not kill the dragon yet, it's gone. Wait, unless... Did I? No. So everything in this place completely died off. One of those anything on these rooms. There has to be something. Can't just have a bunch of rooms and no staircase leading to a chest. There's quite a few of them. There's this bit over here as well. So, quite a wide area. But yeah. I never killed the dragon, I'm pretty sure. I mean, it's because of Blythe, the wolf guy. Because I had to kill him, it might have made it so that the dragon is dead. And all the wolves. Because the wolves were dead, were there as well, but now they're dead. So, well, that was maybe, yeah, unless they come back at some point. Oh, didn't expect you to be there. And I know where he's going, right here. So is it? Where the fuck are you now? I'll see you disappear here, but where the fuck are you? Don't tell me he's gone. Can't just pray that far. Interesting. How far can you disappear? There you are. You little fucker. Stop fighting. That little bitch. Hopefully that's the only one. Cause I don't want to deal with more than fuckers. And there has to be a long way around something down here. I mean, this looks like it. Yep. No. Ew. It's an NPC. Whoa, creepy area. Services puppet, do not touch. What's down here? That's pretty exciting down here. There has to be something down here. Unless there's a clue. Tell me there's nothing else down here. What the fuck is all that about? I wonder if I had to talk to Salvius. If he's still alive. There's any more variants. There's some here. But they all don't look. I don't think there's any rooms around here. It's funny how it's all foggy like that. That was the same build, wasn't it? To make sure. Unless the dragon only appears at a certain time of day. Did I just kill something? Oh, there's actually a new area. Yeah. Is someone being tortured? Piteous Bellbone. Dolores, the Sleeping Arrow puppet. Oh, that's a puppet thing. I haven't been here. The hell is this place? Oh, it's above. Okay. Well, proof drive lever. Oh. Where did it? I mean, kill him. This must be the powder garden order. What was it? One of Sylvia's favorite puppets used to summon the spirit of Dolores, the Sleeping Arrow. Spirit of a handsome archer who dressed in the style of a man called the Silent Hunter by some. She fires Citrinia's arrows from her short bow. Dolores once belonged to the Round Table Hold, where she was both a critic and a friend of Gideon the All-Knowing. It's because of her that he and Sylvius, or Sylvius, went their separate ways. Huh. That's quite sad. And I just got a bell bearing as well. Seven hideous bell bearing found upon his post flesh. Oh. Okay, there's a guy. Wonder what you get, don't say. But that was interesting. There's no way you would just find, well, to be honest, I just stumbled upon it, so. But so that goes down next. To nothing. What is it? And this is the area where a bunch of hands are, and some more rooftops. But yeah, I wonder if Sylvius is still alive. When I killed Blythe, he's dead. Hirani is alive. So I revived her. While he's in the miniature doll. Yeah, I don't know if it's obvious. Still alive. Ichi, the war council, still alive. Actually, I do wonder if going back down here. No, I want to go down. What? Nope. Yep, go down. There you go. So. Yeah. Well, there's anything else? No. Okay. Nothing else there. Time to see Sylvius. Sylvius. Oh, he's dead as well. How did he die? Huh. So you can exchange starlight shards for puppets, spirit. You used to summon the spirit of the finger maiden Ferelina Spirit or finger maiden who never met the tarnish. It was meant to guide. He uses healing incantations and holy water pots, but she is not a fighter by nature and is ill-suited to battle. A maiden without a tarnished without a maiden, and yet no guide to bring them together. Oh. It was just summoning spirit of a jar. Right. The spirit of a man here which become the innards of a living jar. A jar hurling specialist who throws all manner of pots and jars. The warrior jar once told a nameless man this. You are not yet ready to join the warriors inside. No, you must apply yourself, better yourself, and one day I will return for you. That's interesting. It was interesting that you need to exchange starlight shards as well. So this is Bellbearing. Preceptor's big hat. I wonder what that gives you then. There was time to go back to. I wonder if there's anything in here. I mean, I've already been here once, but I wonder if he's dropped anything else. This is his place. I don't know. Okay. Nothing else here, so that's all done. So, time to go back to the round table and give the handmaidens the bell bearing. That'd be this way. So you can buy these stuff. Ooh. That's interesting. Lightning horn, old thing, sovereign egg. Ritual pot. Got a lava tier. I'll grab that. Guns affinities and armor. Between the shield to spell incoming sorceries and incantations. Transforming the magic into retaliatory limit blades can also be used in the same way as a regular parry. Yeah, that's pretty cool. But it was on small medium, which is alright. Some in medium one. Ripple blade. Requires arcane. That's pretty cool though. It's an axe. Right, his attack power is greatly enhanced with one's arcane attribute. Oh wow. That's pretty cool actually.
Ooh.
Well, let's all buy it. It's quite cheap. Alright. So, we can also unlock these as well. There's a lot more to unlock. Nothing worse. Oh yeah. Time to go back to this one. Yes, this one. The Underground Roadside. I'm gonna have to unshackle Dung here. And kill the fucker. So I'm kinda sad that Fia died. Well, I know she's a deathbed companion that basically, basically kills you. Well, not actually kills you physically, but might as well. Right. Why is my health down? I didn't take any damage at all. Weird. Well, that killed me. Check if that will kill me or not. Yeah. Okay. Means that shouldn't really kill me, but there has to be a way. Oh yeah, once I got killed by the big fat guy down there. Don't know how, but somehow he ended up walking up here and kill me. Wait, how does that work? I've been down there. I really hate these fuckers. They are really annoying. They also cause blight. Wait, I've been here. So that leads to this. And I need to go back up this way. I think. I can't remember. You're telling me that doesn't even... Right. How's that does not reach him? Thank you. Oh wow. They all come running at me like that. They never did that before. And why are they doing so much damage now? They're not. They never used to do that much damage. It's like with the... I'm pretty sure in this game, once you reach a certain level, enemies get harder. For some strange reason. When they don't normally do. It's weird. Very weird indeed. Like, you make yourself more powerful and the enemies just kill you. And they don't usually do. Right, look how much health that did to me. They don't usually do that much damage. So this guy here. Where was he? Wait, where did he come from? And why is he doing unlock him? Normally do. Seriously? Fucking die. No, stay dead. I can hear him. Okay, so this won't kill me. What the? The fuck? Just happened. Wow. Okay. Do you think they actually one shot you there? Yes. They do more damage than a boss does. We'll spend another, what, maybe 10, 15 minutes, and then I'll go and have dinner, and then I'll come back later. I'd rather not deal with these guys, but I know they will kill me if I don't. Each one of these gives you 1,000, which is pretty cool. I must admit. He dead. There's one. Yeah, there's one above me. There's a ship in that one that jumps up somewhere. There he is. So you get about 10k to some killing these fuckers. I call bullshit. I call bullshit. Because that shouldn't kill me. Other people chopped down like that. They didn't die. So how does that kill me? I think they should. I don't get it. You know what? Fuck it. I was gonna just run. Lost 37,000. Yeah, well, you know what? I'm running. How does that kill you? How? There is no way in hell that should kill you, because that shouldn't. Plus these bosses do so much damage to you. That'd be a better way. Come on now. Jump down. Maybe if I jump from here. Oh, fuck you. Little fuckers. All I want to do is check if I can fucking jump down here. Wow, that actually still kills you? Even from here? Bullshit. Wow. Where is... Where from here? Wow. So that won't kill you, but the other bit would. That is so fucking weird. That is weird as fuck. Okay. Seriously, why is that one over there? Can't. Oh, one's facing right over there. Who's right over there? Literally, completely right over there. How the fuck can you see me? I want to kill. Literally. Yeah, well, this time I'm never dead. Are we good? Yeah, man. Long Shackle. Oh, I know what that is. Killed the fucker as well, actually. Hold on, Mog, whatever his name is. Wow. That doesn't actually do any damage. Oh wow. Fuck me, man. You gotta be joking with me. Like, I can fucking do that too. Wow. Okay. I can grapple you. As well. I mean, it makes sense, but still. You do so much damage. To them, I'm like a sponge. Spongy. You're dead. You can actually get me through there. You fine fucking cunts. You not know how they actually do that to you. Well, man. They do a serious amount of damage. That's because I'm a higher level. Because I'd never be out. Never. That's probably gonna be like a plus two for this as well. You know what? I'm gonna remove something. My endurance is quite high, but let me try this. Fuck you. Nope. Fuck off. This is a fucking blood loss. Fucking sluts. But yeah, that might have been better actually. Well, then. I mean, I can always remove Moonbow. Just for this a little bit. Let's just have a look for it. It says on there. That's the better one, I think. I might start increasing my endurance eventually. I don't know why I lag in this area. Okay, let's unlock this. Ah, that's the Lindell catacombs. Okay. Let's continue again back through here. Yes, die, take that little slut. These are the ones that fell. I'm guessing I'll go down here. Oh, let's do a thing from below. Yeah. Oh, number 9. You motherfucker. Motherfucker. What the fuck? Oh, I didn't expect that. Here's a fuckers. Yeah, well, do a science with me. Change some stats in this. Get rid of that. I'm gonna apply the This one only applies once. Was that one? Or something? Oh, it's this one. And this one's better. You hear from that. Oh, sir. Fucking dickhead. Last one. Reduce damage taken from critical hits. Good. Anyway, don't we need to be here? Was there any secret passageways? It's funny how this opens when it doesn't normally open. What? Just fucking serve him? This when? Where did he come from? Problem is, it won't open now, I think. I'll go through all that again, just to open it. Which is very weird, you usually have to... I don't know. It's weird. Like, it's shut now, isn't it? Yeah. Unless it's a different... No, it's definitely the same area. Ain't it? But it's the same to me. It's just very weird how it's the same area, isn't it? Oh, it is alive. This place is so weird. Does he like go back in time or something? Like, looks like this game goes back in time or forward in time. It's very weird. Whoa. Where did he come from? What the fuck? There's another passageway? How is that even possible? This place is so weird. Very weird. So this is the actual boss room. The other one wasn't. Eska, Prince of Blood. Lord of Blood is civilization. The fuck is that? Bloodlust infinite increases power. Kind of weird, but okay. So if you cause blood loss for an enemy, then we get more attack power? Or what? Yes. Run 11. What happens if I try to go up this way? Thank you. Huh. That's pretty interesting. Yeah, I think that's done. On that side, anyway. Yeah, it's just side of the catacombs. What's the point in that? Oh wait, I know what I need to get. Might be here. So I just got the morgue's shekel. Morgue. All right. Anyway, first, so I need 20k ish. That should be alright now. But yeah, with I know what I just found. Where was it? Yeah. So I killed him, oh, didn't I? Unless this happens this place, I don't know. No. Still wonder how you get in there. It's like old morgue anyway, so. Which was in the cathedral of Forsaken. Wonder if we can go up. That's the Forsaken Depths. But where's the... Dang it, should be along here somewhere. That's not how I got back now. Hey. That will kill me, I think. I think where the cell is in. Is there another gate somewhere? Is there another entrance or so? Because it's definitely not here. There's just more of these places. Places that I've already been to, maybe. What's that one? It says, so that's here. Oh, I didn't expect that there. It's too far up, isn't it? How does one get up there? Oh, I see it. There's a hole in the floor. And that's back to the beginning. Up there. You know, I'm gonna start rolling around it, avoiding hatchways constantly. What have I been down here? I can't remember. Okay, that's this part. It's definitely not there. So let's try going down here. Actually, it might be where the flowers are. Might be. Maybe it's this way, where the guy is locked. PMs. Oh, is this the... Yep, find him.
Let me out. Let me out of here. Must eat more. Defile more. Everything that matters to you for generations to come. I am the Dung Eater, a scourge upon the living. Who are you? I've been here long enough. I will kill again. And defile each corpse with care. Just to be sure that when they're reborn, they'll be cursed. Along with their children. And their children's children. For all time to come.
Oh boy.
Oh, we'll kill again. Just so we'd help be cook.
What the fuck is he doing? Well, I finally found him. Let's go to this next area, I'll clean the cave. But I won't do it now, but I'm gonna do it when I come back afternoon. So I'm gonna end the stream here. So yeah, thank you for everyone coming by. And I'll see you in a few hours. Bye everyone.